YMCA's new facility in Rogers marks the first YMCA in Northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. As 4029's Kelly Johnson found out, it took a lot of workers in a short time to get it open.
In the last week, I don't know how many volunteers we had here and how many companies donated their staff to come over.
1 week ago today, this building on Village Parkway in Rogers was home to the Village Athletic Club. Within a matter of 7 days, it was transformed into the first YMCA facility in Northwest Arkansas and the River Valley.
To move things around, to clean, to paint, to repair, to update everything.
Mercy Health Systems partnered with YMCA to open the facility, appropriately called Northwest Arkansas Mercy Family YMCA.
Our missions go hand in hand, and they really support what we want to do for the community because it goes right along with what they want to do for the community.
A great opportunity for people of Northwest Arkansas to be involved. We work with youth development, healthy living, social responsibility, giving youth a chance to be all that they can be and grow in a secure environment.
The new facility is a fully functioning gym, complete with basketball and racquetball courts, a full lineup of group fitness classes, an indoor track, and locker rooms with both wet and dry saunas. But more than that, business manager Missy Crystal says it's their family-oriented structure that sets them apart.
And so we strive to make everyone feel welcome. We want everyone here. Everyone can be a part of the Y family.
The YMCA promises not to turn anyone away, even if you can't afford the membership fee. Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
Before the opening of this Rogers location, the closest YMCA to Northwest Arkansas was 50 miles away in Neosho, Missouri. The YMCA has future plans to grow, which include more group fitness classes on the schedule and perhaps a preschool.
That'd be nice. Yeah. Huh?